Thank you. pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're listening to Second Moon, the epitome of classical listening at home or wherever you roam.
A housing shortage is driving up prices in the area.
That's right, Glenda. But apparently that's not all good news. We're joined today by an expert guest, Professor Nutbutter.
Welcome, Professor. So a housing shortage is bad for the people trying to move here, right?
Humans are programmed to desire certain representations within ideological reward structures, which are entirely apart from the actual rewards enjoyed. For example, consider capital.
One final question, Professor. Is the housing shortage going to make me richer?
By certain metrics, perhaps yes, in the short term.
I like the sound of that.
But what we are discussing is the study of a statistical abstraction and its effect on the human psyche.
Thank you, Professor.
It is a question of priorities.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda.